All right, I'd like to welcome everyone to the Magic Bag tonight for the 14th annual Antifreeze Blues Festival. Thanks again for coming out. We've already had a couple great acts, the Front Street Blues Band, Count Basie and the Pleasure Tones, and Lethal Sade. So now we've got even more for you. Yes, indeed. Again, I want to thank Joe's Music for using the amps tonight and the drum kit. And Jeff Grandy set that up. Again, say hello to the Detroit Blues Society in the back sometime tonight. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce, well, one of my favorite blues performers. This gentleman epitomizes Blues Detroit. He's the classiest blues guitarist you'll ever meet. Was one of the originators of the Fortune Blues sound, as he used to back all those great Fortune acts back in the day. Jimi Hendrix topped his licks when he was stationed in Seattle. And we've got him for you tonight. Are you ready? Put your hands together for Johnny Bassett. Thank you.
Keith Kaminsky on the tenor saxophone. Want to give it to him, Keith Kaminsky.
Thank you so very much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. So good to be back here. The Antifreeze Blues Festival. And so nice to see so many blues lovers. I'm glad to still be here to do this. You did. That's true, y'all. Okay, we're going to get serious. We're going to get serious now.
Thank you.
baby growl. Then I was down to bargain, baby. When your love comes tumbling down, you see I'm a laughing hound, baby. I want to bark right up your tree. Well, I'm just a quick look, my man. Little girl, you know you lie.
Like to introduce ourselves so we can feel like family. Sound all right by you? All right. Nice round of applause for my good friend, Mr. Keith Kaminsky on the tenor saxophone, everybody. A man who I've had the privilege of knowing since we were 15 years old. That's the great Sean Lightning Dobbins on the drums, everybody. My name is Duncan McMillan. We are the Blues Insurgents, but we would be nothing without our fearless leader. Give it up one time for Detroit's Gentleman of the Blues, the one and only Mr. Johnny Mason, everybody. All right, we're going to do a tune here, but we need your help on this one, all right? A little audience participation. It's not complicated. Doesn't matter how many drinks you've had. You can follow along. Just follow me, the bald guy, and I'll take you to the promised land. This is a tune called Raise the Roof, Raise the Rent.
Spend my money, gonna smoke me a fine cigar. Gonna spend my little money and smoke me a fine cigar. Gonna escort a couple of ladies out to my Cadillac car.
It's been a real pleasure to play for you. We are so honored to be here this evening, as I mentioned earlier, not only because of you, but from all the great musicians, we get a chance to share the stage. The Front Street Blues Band, Count Basie and the Pleasure Tones, the Leith Al-Saadi Trio, and in just a few moments, the great lady of soul herself, Miss Betty LaVette.
Yeah, Betty and I go back in a couple of years. I've been knowing the little young lady for a long time, and she's, oh man, she's too much. She's too much. It's a pleasure to have her in town, I tell you. Joanne, how you doing, sweetheart? You looking good. Joanne Crescenzi from WHFR down here. Be mine. Woman, I'll sing with that song. Honey, I know you're loving another man. Ooh, I'll sing with that, that's all right. Then you told me, baby, woman, you said your love for me was strong. Well, when I woke up this morning, baby, you and your big words were gone. Oh, I said, well, that's all.
Let's hear it for Detroit, gentlemen of the blues, Johnny Bassett and the Blues Insurgents. Johnny Bassett and the Blues Insurgents, one more time. Let's hear it for the other great acts we've had tonight, the Front Street Blues Band, Count Basie and the Pleasure Tones, and the Leith Al-Saadi Trio. Stick around, we've got Ms. Betty Levette coming up next. Also, keep in mind, again, Room Full of Blues coming in on February 15th, if I can remember the date. That's coming up at the Magic Bag. Again, thanks to the Magic Bag. Thanks to the wonderful wait staff. And again, say hello to the Detroit Blues Society people in the back. Are you ready? Put your hands together for Johnny Bassett. Thank you. like to welcome everyone to the Magic Bag tonight for the 14th annual Antifreeze Blues Festival. Thanks again for coming out. We've already had a couple great acts, the Front Street Blues Band, Count Gracie and the Pleasure Tones, and Leith Al-Sade. So now we've got even more for you. Yes, indeed. Again, want to thank Joe's Music for using the amps tonight and the drum kit. And Jeff Grand, who set that up. Again, say hello to the Detroit Blues Society in the back sometime tonight. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce, well, one of my favorite blues performers. This gentleman epitomizes Blues Detroit. He's the classiest blues guitarist you'll ever meet. Was one of the originators of the Fortune Blues sound, as he used to back all those great Fortune acts back in the day. Jimi Hendrix copped his